You're wasting metal in Rimworld. You know you can change the mining yield in the storyteller settings. But actually, the skill of the pawn also determines this. From 60% to 113 at max level, you will think twice about using those level 0 organ farm slaves. As you can see, I get way more gold from the level 21. And don't think about using blind pawns, because sight also affects this. I do wonder how this works, but it was added in Alpha 17 and it does cap at 125% mining yield as of 1.3. So